Hello dear students, in this video we'll be talking about types of formulas. In organic chemistry we are using a variety of formulas for different purposes. Let's start with the first one, displayed formula. In the displayed formula we are showing all the elements and all their connections. So, let us have four different carbon atoms. And as you know, carbon atoms in organic chemistry are making four connections. So for example, this is connected to one carbon atom, so it needs four, it's making one, so three more hydrogens are needed. One, two, three. This one, however, is making two connections. Four are needed, two are done, so it needs two more hydrogens. So this needs two more, this needs three more. Let's write the hydrogens. So this is my displayed formula. A simplified version of displayed formula is called skeletal formula. In the skeletal formula, we are only and only using some lines. So, in one line, each beginning and ending is representing one carbon atom. So this is representing two carbon atoms actually. However, we have one, two, three, four carbon atoms. So I need one more line. It's three carbon atoms now. I need one more. Now it has four carbon atoms. What about structural formula? In the structural formula, we are showing the atom and the atoms which are connected to that together. So for example, in here, the first carbon atom is connected to 1, 2, 3 hydrogen atoms. So what I write is CH3. Second one is connected to 2 hydrogens, so it's written as CH2. Next is CH2 again. Next is CH3. You can leave it like this, or you can use these to represent the bonds between the carbon atoms. Next one is the molecular formula. Molecular formula is showing the types of the atoms and the real numbers of the atoms. The types of the elements that I have are carbon and hydrogen. So I have carbon and hydrogen. I do have four carbon atoms, so four carbons. And I have 3 plus 2, 5, plus 2, 7, plus 3, 10, 10 hydrogen atoms. This is my molecular formula. Empirical formula is simplified version of the molecular formula. It gives only the ratio between the numbers of elements. Okay? So for example, in here we have 4 carbons and 10 hydrogens. The ratio between carbon and hydrogen is 2 to 5. So the empirical formula will be C2H5. That's all for this video. See you in the next one.